Hello my dear followers. Welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Romantic celebration from Sıla Türkoğlu to Halil İbrahim Ceyhan. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Sıla Türkoğlu is a very active person on her Instagram account. She often shares herself on Instagram. She gets more likes with her posts. Recently, Sıla Türkoğlu shared a photo again. She was driving on her mission she. Sıla Türkoğlu did not know how to drive before. That is why she left the beautiful actress Halil İbrahim everywhere. However, the beautiful actress wanted to learn how to drive. Halil asked İbrahim to teach him. Halil İbrahim also taught him how to drive well. So the beautiful actress will now be able to drive. The beautiful actress was in a rush at first while driving. She was very afraid of having an accident. However, Halil İbrahim gave him courage. So now he drives a very nice car. As we said, Sıla shared a photo while driving. According to the allegations, Halil İbrahim was also in the vehicle that day. Sıla wanted to take a little trip with her boyfriend. The two of them had so much fun together. The duo had romantic moments later in the night. As we know, Sıla Türkoğlu also shared a photo from her Instagram account. She was drinking wine in this photo. She looked really romantic. According to some allegations, Sıla Türkoğlu was with Halil İbrahim Ceyhan that night. The duo had romantic moments her. They chatted and had fun together. Sıla Türkoğlu looked really happy. Sıla Türkoğlu organized this dinner to celebrate Halil İbrahim Ceyhan's birthday. We hope this happiness of the couple never ends. We love the duo very much and think they deserve to be happy. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye, I love you.